Only 10 kilometers left. Kilometers remaining. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%.
Valverde's off.
And the final sprint is off. Who's going to be the first of the line today?
Victory for Alejandro Valverde.
The race is run, but the poor souls bringing up the rear continue to cross the line. It's a bit of a knock for the morale.